We came up the hill to meet him in the dirt patch. He was weeding. That was our first look at Ann, Peg's new old man. Uncle Hank was 75. He lived well, and then he died, and none of us had nothing against her new old man. She liked his fiddling, no doubt, like his help in the rural round, and the rest didn't bear thinking about Aunt Peg's new old man. We sat down and we got fed a long grace, but what a spread! The chicken was just 1 hour dead, and the stew was made of barley. I pulled out my banjo after a while, but he didn't like the scratch style. Listen up, boy, this year's called Going Down to Raleigh. But he rocked her old age, showing up in Peg's new old man. They played dances, made the rounds, Galax to Rocky Mountain, the tunes ain't been no one could count, it was all in their heads and their hands. Worse as a widow, let to find a man a spade and a hoe and raise a little hell with a long bow and Peg's new old man. She liked his fiddling, up down like his help in the rural round. The rest did not bear thinking about Aunt Peg's new old man. Yeah, she liked his fiddling, no down like his help in the rural round. And the rest I don't want to think about Aunt Peg's new old man.
Due out early next year.